The MAX7219 display module. This is a block diagram showing the connection between the ATmega328 and the MAX7219 display module. There are 15 registers inside the MAX7219 module. Each register has a unique address. The address starts from 00 to 0F. The content inside the registers determine the way the module operate. How do you program register 01 with a content of 4F? Send the data 01 using SPI transfer. And then, follow by the data 4F. The register 01 will be updated with the data 4F.